Day 7. Teamwork makes the dream work, baby. When you're new to a club or new to dancing, make friends, not enemies. So especially if you're new to dancing, you want to make friends with both new dancers and experienced dancers alike, because the new dancers will help you team up and find clients together and, you know, take down the gazelle together, because you're all new and you're all learning and you're all gaining experience together. And that's really good, because the experienced dancers are faster than you and more savvy than you, and they're gonna snatch up the clients faster. But it's also good to team up with experienced dancers, because you can, you know, access their endless amount of information, of knowledge, of experience, and so there's benefits to both sides. What there's never benefits to is making enemies or treating people badly or getting weird about money, you know, stealing girls' clients, stealing other dancers' clients. Don't do that.
It's bad like a boom, boom, boom.